Hey guys, sorry if there's a mic glitch in this video, but today I'll be playing some Gorilla Tag Copies Part 4. So let's get on with it. So, there's a lot of Gorilla Tag Copies that I haven't showcased. So let's get on with the first one. All of these are on itch.io, by the way. So, yeah. They're all on itch.io. I know I'm saying that like 10 times. But they are all on itch.io. Okay, let's just stop saying they're all on itch.io. Like, so, let me just move my couch out of the way so I don't trip over it while I'm doing this video. Okay, I'm done. Now I can get on with it. So, yeah, this first game is called Project Reno. So, they got multiple mod menus. Like, they got the freaking, oops. They got the Chiba GT mod menu. Like, oh my goodness. So, Reno does have his own mod menu. You can become RGB Monkey. The Steam. So, the long arms go really good with the gold. See this? Told you. They used to have public servers, but now they don't work anymore. How do I know? Because I was playing Project Reno before the servers got took down. So yeah, next we got Fly. You know, the good old line. Hold your A button to fly. You can fly to tutorial. You can fly out of the map. You can fly basically anywhere. Do not play any of the songs. I was just making sure the thingy. Okay, next we got platforms. We got no clip. Wait. I'm gonna need platforms for this. That's what Noclip does. These are rotatable platforms, by the way. There's just a lot of mods that are already on like those ones. Oh my god, Chiba GT mods. So most of these are gonna be oops. Most of these are gonna be the same. You know, got messed up long arms. When you put messed up long arms with Steam long arms, it feels like weird. Fly, you know, A to fly. You can fly to tutorial. Glide out of the map. You can crash your game if you want to. They do have a working camera mod. You can join their Discord, but it sends you to here. Like, it says, like, invite, blah, blah, stuff. But I'm not joining their Discord. So, yeah, most of these copies are this. No. Not most copies. Some of these mods are just the same. Well, let's get on with the next copy. Next copy is Project Shadow. This game is an exact replica of Gorilla Tag. They have long arms, which doesn't bug your head. And this game is placed in the... This game is placed in the music update. And you get, 1,000 trillion shiny rocks. You cannot buy the Early Access Pack because you need Steam. But this game is not on Steam. It's not on App Lab. It's not on anything. Except for itch.io. It does have competitive. You can use your, you know, good old mods to win competitive. Ka-ching. Most of these games... oh gosh. Okay, they do have Spaz out. So, this game does also give you, like, an upside-down head. It's basically like a camera mod, but it's placed on your bottom. On your butt. It's placed on your butt. But, let me show you a demonstration. I'm going to show you, not a demonstration, I'm going to show you what the upside-down head looks like. It really breaks your character. I got placeholder. Oh, we got low grav. Gah! So we got low grav. And then next we got invisible self, which for other people, for other 40-year-old mans, it shows for you, you're like invisible to them. Your head spin, it does not work at all, except it hides your name a little bit and it duplicates your face. So you duplicates your entire self. Let's get on with the next copy. Next copy is called Project. I'm already on this one. Next one is called Project Jerz. They do have working public servers, but private servers don't work, so I have to play in a stupid, dumb public lobby. Like, what the heck? Oh, they have a mod menu, long arms. See this? Oh, wait, never mind. No one's online right this minute. So we got Platy. Easy.
Hello?
I got Plat.
Oh, you can be hello.
I left that dude alone. Alright, now to join a private code. Most of the copies have, like, basically have the same things. This is placed in the house update. You can get the stick for only $100. So cheap. And it gives you about $53,140. Alright. They do have a working early access supporter pack. Hang on. Hang on, guys. I need to fix my strap a second. Hang on a second. I need to make it so it's a bit looser. Need to make my strap so it's a bit looser. Hang on a second. Okay, that's better. Wait, no. Hang on a second. Okay, we're good. Now we can get back on with the video. Alright, I loosened my strap a little bit so my head won't explode off. So, let's get on with the next copy. Next copy is called... Next copy is called Project Nox. Next copy is called Project Nox. And oh my god, it feels like my head's gonna explode off again. Project Nox gives you a free finger painter. Don't believe me? Here's proof. My god, my head hurts so bad. Hang on a second. How do I make it so it doesn't, like, hurt my head so dang bad? Okay, that's... Okay, my head still hurts really bad. This does have a mod menu. It has, oh my goodness, a bunch of mods. So, they got stream arms. Bug your head super bad. We got fly. And then we got car monkey. Okay, I pull up. I sniffed. I don't know that thing. Hold up, they got the... Oh, heck no. No way, this is real. Yeah, it's not real. No, 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 no. No, no, no. They do have the swamp map, but it will bug you if you go in there. And we got air monkey. It's the bestest fly known to man. Whee! And all these mods are just the same. We got up and down, you know, the good old line. Right trigger to go up, left trigger to go down. Hold your left trigger to get literal sun gravity. But hold both of your triggers at once to get normal gravity. And then we got teleport gun. So just point where you want to teleport. Just point where you want to teleport. It'll teleport you there. Like if I want to teleport out of the map, I can teleport out of the map. Oh gosh, it's a bit broken. You can teleport out of the map. Oh yeah, look at that. You can teleport out of the map, but they do have fireworks going on in this update. But if you're watching this like 1 month from this time, they probably don't have the fireworks anymore. And then we got broken long arms. You know, broken long arms. That bug your head. We're skipping that. We're also skipping that. Okay. So this is where the fun comes. We got quest FPS fixer. We got increase FOV. We got decrease FOV. I don't think it works. We got slide beta. We got C4 mod. It doesn't work, sadly. And then I already did that. And now this is where the actual fun comes. We got RGB keyboard. Which if I just hop down and then head into stump, you will see that if you turn on an RGB computer. See, it's RGB, but it's a bit broken. And then we got Snowball Spammer. Which this is an extra Snowball Spammer. We got P Gun. You pee. And then that's all. I wish they had mod menus, but it doesn't freaking work. Alright, next copy. Our last copy, if you want to call it, is called Girl Stunners. Sure, this one is called Girl Stunners. Oh no. This is basically Omni-Tay. Okay, we got Mosa settings. The girl Mosa settings. Oh man, it doesn't give you like the boost as Rock Monkey. Got a loud hit sound. I don't know if it works. I got no grav. Which, banging gives you low gravity. Apparently they say this is the best gorilla tag copy. This is the best gorilla tag cop. I have to pee. Is any game? Right, get me out of here. All right. I just Oh my gosh. My gosh, bro. It is placed in the 2022 Christmas update. Except it's combined with the normal update. If you turn off no grav, it will still be on. I think it's a bug or something. Holy Jesus! Only one people online, and that's me. Probably because I'm like socially isolated here. Okay. Alright, so we got long arms. Well, take it works. I got no clip. I got extra mod menus. Alright, well, this is one. Alrighty, well, this is cool. Aspect cheat menu. Stomach client. Wait. So yeah, that's it. All the copies. See you in part four. Part five, sorry. See you in part five.